AHDR wins and winning rod. The C and the D. Oops. And the C grade. And struggling to get the legs to break up a bit. Basic formers in the Swedish. See if I can get my source running. Shoes have been written in here. Well, he's Dan. Nice healthy draft here in the bunch. Which is good. There's Tim himself. Man, he seems to ride a split in kilometres. Seems to get a bit better. Bit out here. My legs wake up. Hang around here for a bit. Hmm. Getting nice healthy grass this morning, which you will in a big group like this. Over 200 counters there, saying over 264. But, oh, she struggled this morning.
Right on. right on.
We're getting about 150%, I guess it is, in the draft. Pretty good draft in the pack. Next lap around that, up towards that roundabout we went past, is what's called the Caffeine Lap. And so they race on the second lap. So you can see that we've got two laps here. We'll go down, turn around, come back up, and then from the end of that sprint section back, geez, all on. If you want to, you don't, then you just cruise with the red beacon. Thank you. Hey there. Thanks for the minute. No problem.
Right on. Right on.
So you got lots of people in here. Good to have a group. See the cats in here, but there's a fence on, so let's keep on the front and check a bit. That's me on the side. Almost getting pushed out into the dirt.
Right on.
It's about center of screen. The guy wearing blue and orange. Yeah, just trying to work out. We've got two groups and one. And that's still some group. Yeah, you can see the red fence. The fast lap's just one direction from one point to the other. So we'll go down here, turn around, motor all the way back up, and then turn its full noise all the way back down again.
Right on.
That race group, too much firepower for me this morning. I couldn't hang on there. So I'm sitting in no man's land at the moment. Not in the front, not in the back. This group's mid-range between yellow and red. I'll just tuck in here, see if we can hang for these guys. We're in the group of 44. We got a next group behind us with 16, I think, is the red group. In front of us somewhere on our map over here is the yellow guys. The yellow and farthest coming back. Well, that's the caffeine ride on a Wednesday with a caffeine hit in the seed, the sprint, and then the D-Caff was hanging with the B ride. So I think I did a half caff. Half caff is even the thing. Anyway, good hit out. Another great ride, 300 odd plus people in the group. So, going to do a Wednesday morning times. I think about 5:20 a.m. Central Australian time. Around about that. Look out for the AHDR rides. They're a great, great ride. All right, guys. Thanks very much. And signing out.